All right, I'm going to be doing a example of solving an equation for him. Here I have changed the energy equals negative 20 joules . Here I have T for time equals 10 seconds. And the equation I will use is P over energy over time. So simply all I do is divide energy with time. So, which equals negative 2 W. And that's it.